friends, we have discussed the different kinds of matrices. Just I am giving you the basic concepts, how to grow or how to enjoy new matrices. Matrix is the important chapter that will frequently question your coming. So, हम लोग ने कोशिश किया थोड़ा सा इसको हिंदी उड़िया और इंग्लिश में पढ़ना चाहता तो ये मैट्रिक्स का सब फ्रिक्वेंटली सब कोर्स टाइम में लॉन्ग क्वेश्चन आसुच तो आम डिस्कस करे डिफरेंट काइंड्स ऑफ मैट्रिसेस टुडे वी विल डिस्कस हाउ टू फाइंड द प्रोडक्ट ऑफ मैट्रिसेस हाउ टू फाइंड द प्रोडक्ट ऑफ अ मैट्रिसेस. That is, if you easily or if you understand how the matrix can be produced or how the product of matrix can be done, then easily you can solve the question of matrices, because maximum students do not follow the product of how to find the products. So it is a linear time taking process. So if you practice more and more, then easily you can solve this. Let us consider how. Then the product of matrices. The product of matrices, two matrices, suppose A and B. The matrix A, whose order is Aij, M cross of N, another matrix B. B, I, J, or I, J, N, cross of B. So, two matrix taken. A matrix A, A, I, J. Another matrix B, B, I, J, N, cross B. The matrix multiplication is possible, that is AB. The matrix multiplication kete vele hi paibo? Na, jete vele A, I, J, N, cross N, into B, I, J, N cross B. जेते बेले दीटा जाक मैट्रिक्स को मल्टीप्लाई करिबा फर्स्ट मैट्रिक्स रो कॉलम मस्ट बी इक्वल टू सेकंड मैट्रिक्स रो दैट मस्ट बी इक्वल दैट मींस द कॉलम ऑफ फर्स्ट मैट्रिक्स मस्ट बी इक्वल टू द रो ऑफ द सेकंड मैट्रिक्स प्रथम मैट्रिक्स रो कॉलम का द्वितीय मैट्रिक्स रो रो संगे इक्वल हेले मैट्रिक्स मल्टीप्लिकेशन इज पॉसिबल. And the output, suppose that will be C, I, J, the output will be M cross of P. M cross of P, that is AP. Bujhe na? So, dita jatku jata ayam product kori ba, shatta bale, first matrix ra column da, ditya matrix ra row sange equal hoti ba dakke, hela pare, jo jin chada rala M out P, dita ka sange, that is AP, it is C, I, J, M cross of P. This is the matrix. So this is possible. That means how to find the product. Suppose we have an example. Suppose we have taken an example 1, 2, 3, 4. That is matrix A, B, 2, 3, 1, 4. Suppose like this. You will have a question. How to find AB? The product of AB means we have to find the product. The corresponding row and the columns are multiplied. Try to understand this. Corresponding row and the columns are multiplied. That means first 1, 2, 3, 4. First you write 2, 3, 1, 4. Whether the multiplication is possible and multiply correctly under this condition. Because it has a 2 cross 2. It has a 2 cross 2. So this is a 2 cross 2. This is also 2 cross 2. Since it is 2 cross 2, this is 2 cross 2, this column, this is your row, so the output will be 2 cross 2, it is possible. Then multiply. 1 into 2, 1 first element 1, the first, that is first row, first column, first row, second column, first row, first column, first row, second column, like this. 1 into 2, 2 plus the corresponding element 2 into 3. That is first row must be multiplied to first column. So 1 into 2, 2, 2 into 1, 2, again, 1 into 3, 3, 2 into 4, 8. Finish. Next. 3 into 2, 6. 4 into 1, 4. 3 into 3, 9. 4 into 4, 16. That is 2 plus 2, 4. 3 plus 8, 11. 6, 4, 10. 9, 16, 25. That is the consequence. That means, I mean, the protect a water, protect columns and multiply above. First row, protect columns and multiply. So, first row, second matrix of protect columns and multiply. Similarly, second row also, sub columns and multiply. That is the principle of the production. Now, write a note, here product AB is not equal to BA, that is matrix product is, तो यही प्रोडक्ट को नहीं कि बहुत बड़ा क्वेश्चन सॉल्व है क्या एक्चुअली एप्लीकेशन ऑफ द प्रोडक्ट सो वी हैव टू प्रैक्टिस मोर एंड मोर प्रोडक्ट सो दैट वी कैन यूटिलाइज इन द टू फाइंड द इनवर्स ऑफ द मैट्रिक्स एडिशन इनवर्स ऑफ द मैट्रिक्स टू कैलकुलेट टू फाइंड द वैल्यू ऑफ एक्स एंड वाई दैट इज द सॉल्यूशन ऑफ द मैट्रिक्स सो वी हैव टू दिस इज द बेसिक कांसेप्ट वंस अगेन आई एम टेलिंग All the rows are multiplied with all the columns. First row, first column, second column, third column, fourth column like this. Second row, first column, second column, third column like this. This will be added. The corresponding elements will be. Thank you. In next, I will give you the types of matrices.